blocks again in his playoff career, 84th time. And he's reached that number. Andre Miller got caught in the air. That time, decent defense. And Miller hadn't made many mistakes. Oh, behind the back, Ramon, and then he fumbled it out of bounds.
Too fast for his own good that time. He ran off, and the ball wasn't able to be controlled as he makes a good behind-the-back dribble. But then his speed, he loses control right there, looking up to see what Danilo was going to do. So the Lakers turn it over and get it right back to the Nuggets.
10 minutes.